Honey, I'm home.
Yes, I know that's scary, but too. Hey. What's wrong? Hey, come here. Yes, I'll hug you. What's wrong? Why are you crying, beautiful? Is it because I walked into the room? Am I really that ugly? Yes, I'm joking. Really though, what's wrong? Hey, it's okay. You can tell me anything. Your boyfriend's what I'm here for. Come on, what's wrong? It's alright, just take your time, okay? Alright. So what's wrong? Why are you crying? You have to tell me something? What is it? Is it important? Okay, it's all right. It's about your family. Okay, who's it about? Your grandma? Is she hurt? She passed. Oh, man. Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
When did this happen? Yesterday. Come here.
Yes, I love you. It's okay. It's gonna be alright. Don't worry, alright?
Oh, boy. I'm so sorry. I know how much she meant to you. She was... You loved her. She was just one of the most important things in your life. Now she's gone. It's all right. It's okay to be sad. It's a natural part of life. You shouldn't feel ashamed or anything like that. It's alright. You can take all the time you need to mourn and grieve. It's not your fault. It's no one's fault. Just know that she's in a better place now. And she's happy, and she's always watching over you. Yeah, really. She was a wonderful person. I guess she rubbed some of that off on you. Yeah, of course. You are wonderful. I mean, that's why you got your good looks. Hey, listen. I know this is tough, but you're not alone. You have your friends, your family. Most importantly, you have me. Okay? I promise we're gonna get through this together. Yeah, I'm right beside you. Always have and always will be. You're the love of my life. What the hell would I ever do without you? Listen. I know that somewhere, someplace, that your grandmother is watching over you right now. And I know for a fact she is very proud of you. You are one of the greatest human beings I've ever met. You are the greatest human being I've ever met. You are incredibly smart. You make me look like an idiot when you break out your math book and calculator and other nerdy things. I mean, you're funny. I mean, you do like telling funny jokes and dirty ones. Yeah, I remember. I remember that one. And you're beautiful. I mean, you are literally stunning. I about passed out the first time I saw you. But just know, she's watching over you, and she's very proud. And I'm very proud of you, too. I love you, too.